morning, penguins, and happy Friday! You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your host, Molly. Today is October 16th, 2020. It is our 31st day of school. We now have 150 days left to go in our school year. Our number of the day is 31. Can you think of an equation that equals 31? Here's one I thought of. 30 plus 1 equals 31. Can you think of any others? Now, let's talk weather. Outside looks to be about 65 degrees and sunny. So you guys can go outside. Yay! This is Molly saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a wonderful weekend. Now let's turn things over to Sophie. Bye!
Hello, poor little penguins. It's me, Sophie. And I wanted to warn News Team 2. You are up for next week. We have Elliot, Blake, Delaney, and Caleb all for that. So check your Gmail for scripts and go straight to filming your videos on WeVideo. Now, we'd like to wish Nathan in room 18, Anne in room 18, Jackson in room 10, and Wilbur in room 14 a very happy birthday! I hope you have a great birthday. Now, Bryn has some important stuff to tell you, so come listen to her.
Thanks, Sophie, for the update for next week. My name is Bryn, and I'm going to be your host for today's news. It's Friday! Now, I'm going to teach you a penguin fact. I'm going to tell you a penguin fact. Did you know penguins are black and white just so they can camouflage into the snow? That's kind of wacky. Now, I'm going to do a fun science project with you guys today. You'll need a bowl, a spoon, Elmer's glue, soap, any kind of soap, cornstarch, eye contact solution, and as you can guess what this is, shaving cream. First, you're going to want to pour some of the glue in here. It depends on how much you want. I'm just going to pour that much. You can pour as much as you want. It depends on how much slime you want. Next, you're going to put some eye contact solution in there. Next, you put some shaving cream in there. Ooh, make it really foamy. I'm gonna have a lot. Now, we've done this, 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 and this. Can you guess our last ingredient? Yes. The cornstarch. We are going to wait for the cornstarch and stir this up a little bit so that all the ingredients can dissolve together. I want you to do this for about maybe like 5 minutes. Just keep stirring it. But now I'm going to pour my cornstarch in. Whoa, that came right out. Went all over the counter. Oh no, I'm going to be in trouble. There we go. That's enough. Now, if you mix it up, then you should get fluffy, foamy slime. Now for a fun fact that happened in history. Thousands of years ago, the Egyptians built a ginormous pyramid. It was so big, they built a bunch of them. That's a kind of wacky fact and a pretty cool one. Now, bye!
Hi, penguins. Here's a question that you can talk about with your families at dinner tonight. If you could grow up to be famous, what would you be famous for? Talk about it. I'd probably be famous for, making a time portal and going back in time. Now, here's an interesting holiday. For today is Global Cat Day. They are my favorite animals. So, if you see a cat, if you see a cat, leave it be. But if your neighbor has a cat, or you have a cat, go give it a big hug if you're not allergic. We hope you have a safe weekend and a great one. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Team 1 saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a fantastic Friday!